am trying to remember the stories in school, or even if they taught me about Brian the Great. Probably not. Or if so, it was soulless and generic. Just like the system itself. Why would they want to inspire young men? My time in the film and TV industry showed me it was no different. Vapid, soulless, and producing ideologically favorable stories. No wonder cinema is dying such a death.